COVID-19 attacks the body and mind. Our rehabilitation efforts aim to restore the whole person, helping you return back on track to your previous quality of life. Welcome to the COVID-19 Physiotherapy Rehabilitation for the Community, an initiative by Department of Physiotherapy, Padmamala College of Allied Health Sciences, Mangalore. Exercise is an important part of recovery after severe COVID-19 illness. Exercise improves fitness, reduces breathlessness, increases muscle strength, improves balance and coordination, improves your thinking, reduces stress and improves your mood. It also increases your confidence and improves your energy. Here are some simple rules which will help you exercise safely. Always warm up before exercising and cool down after exercising. Wear loose, comfortable clothing and supportive shoes. Wait at least an hour after a meal before exercising. Drink adequate amount of water. Also, avoid exercising in very hot weather. It is common to experience breathlessness after COVID-19. Your breathlessness should improve as you slowly increase your activities and exercise. But in the meantime, the positions and techniques below can also help to manage it. Diaphragmatic breathing exercise. For this, you have to be in a relaxed sitting position. Relax your shoulders, neck, and upper chest on a chair. Now, keep one hand on your abdomen or belly and the other hand on your chest. Take a deep breath through your nose and breathe out slowly through your mouth. Breathe in through your nose and breathe out through your mouth. As you breathe in through your nose, your abdomen should rise up as if it's filled with air, and as you breathe out, it should go back to the starting position. Repeat this exercise for 3 sets into 10 repetitions. Thoracic mobility exercises. These exercises helps to increase the ability of the chest wall to expand during breathing. You need to be sitting on a chair. Now keep your arms at the side of your body. Breathe in slowly and deeply through your nose while simultaneously lifting your arms above your head with straightened elbows. Breathe out slowly through pursed lips while simultaneously bringing your arms down to the side of your body. Perform the same exercise with a different shoulder movement. Now, as you breathe in slowly, deeply through your nose, simultaneously lift your arms sideways above your head with straightened elbows. Now, breathe out slowly through your mouth, simultaneously bringing your arms down to the side of your body. Perform these exercises for 3 sets into 10 repetitions each. Incentive spirometer or the respirometer is a device that helps to improve your lung functions. It consists of a mouthpiece that needs to be connected to the device. You can be sitting on a chair with an armrest. Now hold the incentive spirometer at the eye level in the upright position. Place the mouthpiece in your mouth and seal your lips tightly around it. Breathe in slowly and as deeply as possible through the mouthpiece. When breathing in, you will notice the ball in the column rising towards the top of the column. Now hold your breath as long as possible. Start with 2 second hold and progress to 5 second. Then exhale slowly, allowing the ball to fall to the bottom of the column. Rest for few seconds and repeat the exercise at least 10 times every hour. Warm-up exercises. Warming up prepares your body for exercise to prevent injury. Shoulder shrugs. Slowly lift your shoulders up towards your ears and then down again. Shoulder circles. Keeping your arms relaxed by your side, slowly move your shoulders round in a circle, backward and then forward movement. Start with your body straight and your arms by your sides. Slide one arm, then the other, a short way towards the floor, bending sideways. Knee lifts. Lift your knees up and down slowly, not higher than your hip, one at a time. Ankle taps. Firstly, using one foot, tap your toes and then your heels on the ground in front of you. Repeat with the other foot. Ankle circles. Use one foot, draw circles with your toes, repeat with the other foot. Aerobic exercises. The first aerobic exercise is your walking program. You should aim to do these exercises 20 to 30 minutes 5 days a week. Goal is to walk for 10 minutes or at a pace where you can speak in full sentences without stopping for at least 3 times a day 5 days a week. You may take breaks as needed until you can walk for 10 minutes continuously without stopping. Step ups. Use the bottom steps of your flight of stairs. If needed, hold on to the handrail for support and have a chair nearby to rest. Step up and down, changing the leg you start with every 10 steps. In order to progress, increase the height of step or the speed of stepping up and down. Jogging. Only do jogging or cycling if it is medically safe for you. When you might choose this exercise? If walking is not making you out of breath enough, if you could jog or cycle before you became unwell, then definitely jogging is your choice. Strengthening exercises. Strengthening exercises will help improve muscles that have become weaker as a result of your illness. You should aim to do 3 sessions of strengthening exercise each week. Biceps curl. With your arms by your side, hold a weight in each hand with your palms facing upwards. Now gently lift the lower part of both arms, bending at the elbow, bringing the weights up. You can do this exercise sitting or standing. You can also use filled water bottles to do this exercise. Arm raises to the side. Hold a weight in each hand with your arms by your sides and your palms facing inwards. Raise both arms out to the side, up to your shoulder level, but not higher, and slowly lower back down. You can do this exercise sitting or standing. Wall push off. Place your hands flat against a wall at shoulder height with fingers facing upwards and your feet about a foot away from the wall. Keeping your body straight at all times, slowly lower your body towards the wall by bending your elbows and then gently push away from the wall again until your arms are straight. These were the few strengthening exercises for your upper body. Now moving on to the strengthening exercises for your legs. Sit to stand exercises. Sit with your feet hip width apart with your arms by your side. Slowly stand up, hold the position for the count of three and slowly sit back down onto the chair. Keep your feet on the floor throughout. You can also do sit to stand by keeping your arms crossed over your chest. Hold a weight close to your chest while doing this exercise. Knee straightening exercises. Sit in a chair with your feet together. Straighten one knee and hold your leg out straight for a moment and then slowly lower it. Repeat with your other leg. For progression, increase the time holding your leg out straight to a count of three. Perform the exercise more slowly. Wall squats. Stand with your back against a wall or other stable surface which is not rough. Move your feet about a foot away from the wall. Alternatively, rest your hands on the back of a stable chair. Keeping your back against the wall or holding onto the chair, slowly bend your knees a short distance. Your back will slide down the wall. Keep your hips higher than your knees. Pause for a moment before slowly straightening your knees again. Heel raises. Rest your hands on a stable surface to support your balance, but do not lean on them. Slowly rise up onto your toes and slowly lower back down again. Progression: stand on your toes for a count of three, or else stand on one leg at a time. Cool down exercises. Cool down exercises allow your body to return to normal before stopping exercise. Your cool down should last approximately 5 minutes and your breathing should be back to normal by the end. Shoulder stretches. Put your arm out in front of you. Keeping your arm straight, bring it across your body at shoulder height. Using your other hand to squeeze your arm to your chest so you feel a stretch around your shoulder. Return to the starting position and repeat on the opposite side. Muscle side stretches. Reach your right arm up to the ceiling and then lean over to the left slightly. You should feel a stretch along the right side of your body. Return to the starting position and repeat on the opposite side. Calf stretch. Stand with your feet apart and leaning forwards onto a wall or something that is sturdy for support. Keep your body upright and step one leg behind you. With both feet facing forwards, bend your front knee, keeping your back leg straight and your heel on the floor. You should feel a stretch in the back of your lower leg. Return to the starting position and repeat on the opposite side. Quadricep stretch. Stand up and hold on to something stable for support. Bend one leg up behind you and if you can reach it, use the other hand on the same side to hold your ankle or the back of your leg. Take your foot up towards your bottom until you feel a stretch along the front of your thigh. Keep your knees close together and your back straight. Return to the starting position and repeat on the opposite side. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this video helps you to get back on track.